Last weekend, the 29th of September, I was all the way down at the British Motor Museum in Gaydon for Rustival 2. It was a long drive home and I didn't get back till late. Now on the Sunday, the 29th of September, I was supposed to be going to the NECPWA end of season show at Beamish. However, I didn't make it. But the good news is, good friend of mine, Ethan, from Lisle Motorsports, I'll leave a link to his channel in the description, sent me a whole bunch of photographs that he'd taken on the day while he was there. So what I thought I would do is put all the photographs together, make a video of them, and put them out so you can see them as well. So, let's go and have a look. And if I get this right and hit the right buttons, you should see what I'm seeing on the screen. So just before I push play, go grab your beverage of choice, a couple of snacks, sit back, relax, and enjoy the cars of Beamish from the NECPWA end of season show on Sunday, the 29th of September. And I have to say a huge thanks to my amazing channel members, whose names you can see scrolling up the side of the screen as you watch this. And if you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to caress the like button on the way out. Consider subscribing to the channel. Love to have you here. So much more to come. But right now, I've got some work to do outside. So I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.